Today I'm going to color this picture of Sarah Sanderson. Let's start on her face first. She has light blue eyes and a pink and red mouth. And let's color in her skin a really light peach. Her hair is light blonde. And let's color in her dress pink, purple, and red. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Sarah. Now lastly, let's color in the sky behind her as smoky blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love all the colors of Sarah's dress. She is one fabulous witch. So today I'm gonna color this picture of Mary from Hocus Pocus. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes with black eyebrows. And let's color in her skin light peach with red lips. Let's color in her hair black with purple streaks in it. Thank you. And let's color in her dress orange, red, purple, and green. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Mary. Now let's just color in the background behind her. Let's make all this smoke light green. And let's color in the rest of the background light purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out super spooky. I love all the details of Mary's hair and dress. She is one wicked witch. Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Winifred Sanderson. Let's start on her face first. Let's make her eyes brown with red lips. And let's color in her skin light peach with darker eyeshadow around her eyes. Let's color in all her jewelry, gold, black, and purple. And let's color in her hair a brownish orange. Thank you. And let's color in her dress different shades of green, purple, and gold. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Winifred. Next, let's color in the background behind her dark blue. And let's color in the frame around her gold and black. And let's color in all the pumpkins orange and black. Let's color in the rest of the background green. And lastly, let's color in the borders purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so magical. I love all the pumpkins in the background. And Winifred is one amazing witch. Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com.